So now we are going to start our question answers from the Living Science. It's chapter 3, synthetic fibers and plastics. Which of these is a natural fiber? Yes. Tell me out of these options, just a second.
Ma'am, cotton, yes.
B option, it is cotton. Rest, all the three are the synthetic fibers. Which of these is a fiber derived from chemicals? Rayon, cotton, nylon, silk?
Nylon.
Nylon, yes. क्योंकि रेयॉन क्यों नहीं बेटा?
मैम रेयॉन वुड पल्प से बना है और सेल्युलोज फाइबर से बना है.
बिल्कुल.
सो इट्स नॉट मेड फ्रॉम केमिकल्स.
ओके. व्हिच ऑफ दीज फाइबर्स इज मेड फ्रॉम अ रॉ मटेरियल ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम प्लांट्स? इट्स रेयॉन,
रेयॉन.
यस, इट इज रेयॉन.
रेयॉन
इज अ थर्मोसेटिंग प्लास्टिक.
बैकेलाइट.
Yes, it is bakelite. बाकी जो तीनों हैं, they are all thermoplastics. Which of these plastics is a polymer? Bakelite, polystyrene, polyethylene, all of these.
Polystyrene, polystyrene.
It is all of these, beta. Plastics.
Okay.
Itself, they are polymers only. Okay, so it is all of these, right?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so which of these plastics can be repeatedly heated and molded into any desired shape? Bakelite, polythene, formina, or melamine?
Ma'am, melamine.
Polythene.
Okay, ma'am.
ये bakelite, melamine, formina, ये तीनों कौन से हैं? Thermosetting. Okay.
Setting.
Set हो गए, set हो गए. फिर नहीं इन्होंने हिलना. ठीक है? Which of these can you use as a substitute for glass in windows? आप किसको यूज कर सकते
हैं?
पीवीसी.
परस्पेक्स. परस्पेक्स.
व्हिच ऑफ दीज इज नॉट अ प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ प्लास्टिक्स? बैड कंडक्टर.
सोल्युबल इन वाटर.
यस,
सोल्युबल इन वाटर.
प्लास्टिक इज नॉट एट ऑल सोल्युबल इन वाटर. ठीक है बेटा, चलो नाउ वी विल डू द वेरी शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. व्हाट नेम इज गिवन टू द नेचुरल मटेरियल्स दैट आर यूज्ड टू मैन्युफैक्चर ह्यूमन मेड मटेरियल्स?
What name is given to the
natural materials that are used to manufacture human-made materials?
Natural fibers.
Yes, they are raw materials only, right? No, it is petrochemicals.
Okay, ma'am.
No, ma'am. Petrochemicals are.
They are in nature only. हम भी बनाते हैं उसको. Right? Chalo, we will write this thing and then check it. We'll cross check it. Okay? It will be either petrochemicals or it will be raw materials. Okay? So we will check this question. This WhatsApp me ki ma'am ye check karna hai. What is the most common source for synthetic fibers? Ye hota hai petrochemicals.
Ma'am, chemicals.
Petrochemicals, beta.
Okay, ma'am.
Theek hai ji, next is which artificial fiber is made from wood pulp?
Rayon.
Yes, it is rayon only.
Rayon.
Yes. Ma'am, next aap batao beta. Cotton and wool are natural polymers. True or false?
Ma'am, true. True.
It is
true.
True. Which synthetic fiber is used? Which synthetic fiber is commonly used to make strong ropes?
Nylon.
Yes, it is nylon.
Nylon.
हाँ जी, बेटा एक सेकंड रुकना जरा. Yes, beta. Which synthetic fiber is used to is commonly used to make strong ropes? It is.
Ma'am, nylon.
Nylon. Yes, very good. It is nylon. Which synthetic fiber is also called artificial satellite silk?
Rayon.
Yes, it is rayon. That is so. This shows lack of tea. I am reading artificial silk as artificial satellite.
Satellite.
Yes. This is rayon. Okay.
Ma'am, rayon.
Yes. All plastics are made of long chain molecules called?
Ma'am, monomers.
No, no, no. It's long chain molecules. It's polymers. Okay. In the plastic whose sheets are used for packing liquids? It is polythene. पॉलिथीन भी हो सकता है राइट, पेट भी हो सकता है. पेट
मैम थर्मोप्लास्टिक.
नो पेट पेट पीईटी.
ओके ओके मैम.
ओके फ्रॉम व्हिच प्लास्टिक मटेरियल इज थर्मोकॉल मेड ऑफ.
थर्मोप्लास्टिक पॉलीस्टीरीन.
यस इट्स पॉली
स्टीरीन.
स्टीरीन. व्हिच प्लास्टिक मटेरियल इज यूज्ड टू मेक नॉनस्टिक पैन.
ओके मैम.
नॉनस्टिक पैन्स किससे बनाते हो
मैम. टेफ्लॉन. टेफ्लॉन थर्मोप्लास्टिक.
वेरी गुड इट इज टेफ्लॉन. एक सेकेंड देख रहे हैं इसको. राइट ओके. नेम वन थर्मोसेटिंग प्लास्टिक विच इज अ गुड इंसुलेटर एंड इज यूज टू मेक प्लग्स एंड स्विचेस.
मेलामाइन.
नहीं नहीं बेकेलाइट. यस मेलामाइन बेटा किचन वेयर के लिए.
ओके मैम.
ओके चलो.
ओके मैम.
ओके चलो हम ये ना शॉर्ट आंसर्स भी कर लेते हैं सो दैट ये कवर अप हो जाएगा. ठीक बेटा. ओके give two examples each of natural and synthetic fibers.
So ma'am for natural cotton and wool and synthetic rayon and rayon and polyester.
Yes. So cotton and wool. Okay. Or synthetic ke liye we can write down rayon, nylon. Yes. Manan what is a polymer?
Ma'am a natural or artificial chemical compound consisting of large molecules.
Yes, large number of repeated units. ठीक है, called monomers. So it's a substance having a large number of repeating units. Called monomers, right? Why is rayon called a regenerated fiber?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, why is rayon called?
Ma'am, because it is.
Ma'am, it is made up.
Because it is made up of wood pulp and cellulose fiber.
Yes, it is made from.
And it feels like as we are touching. Silk or wool.
Yes, cellulose of wood pulp. Okay, okay. List two disadvantages of synthetic fibers. Synthetic fibers के दो disadvantage बताओ. पहला.
Ma'am, prone to heat damage. They can cause heat damage. Melt relatively easy.
Yes. Okay, what is a plastic and all plastics have one common property. What is it? That they are formed from polymerization.
Ma'am, can I tell the definition of a plastic?
Yes, sure, beta.
Ma'am, a material that can be molded or formed into different shapes.
Yes, bilkul theek hai. Now tell me why are plastic bottles commonly used to store chemicals in a chemical lab.
Ma'am, because the chemical,
because they are non reactive, because jo plastic bottles hoti hain they do not react with stored chemicals. Theek hai beta.
Okay ma'am.
With the stored chemicals due to their inert nature. ठीक है बेटा. तो जो बाकी के क्वेश्चंस हैं वी विल डू इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. और मुझे एक बात बताओ